more WWF Raw.
Here we go.
And down the rocket dropper.
Finally, McMahon, this is it. We're going to see the end of Shawn Michaels. His ego has finally caught up with him. Now, Bret Hart used to claim to be the fightingest champion in the history of the WWF, and now Shawn Michaels trying to take his place. Well, this is it. You're going to see the end of Shawn Michaels right here. Finishing, baby.
Marty Jannetty on the top rope, and now both men anticipating what the other man is going to do. That's how much you know each other. Look at this.
Looked in the midsection. Set up now, and...
Look at the retaliation. Reversal, look out. Here comes the power driver. Michaels has it, and he drops it down his head.
That's my movement, man.
Shawn Michaels down, who has been taken to the limit. Michaels to the outside.
Come on, Jannetty. You got to come up with a counter for this.
Lee Cassidy keeping his distance, as well as Cornette on the top rope now. Everybody, yeah.
Oh, no.
Now's the time. Shawn Michaels, go ahead. Lee Cassidy begging, pleading for Jannetty to get out.
Cornette, do something.
Here we go. The Cassidy crowd waiting for that. Lee Cassidy coming in, attacking Shawn Michaels from behind.
Just what he deserves.
Look at Cassidy now, all over Michaels. And Michael,
wait a minute, Michael's
trying to counter. Yeah.
Ah!
Wait a minute, Cornette from behind.
Super sock.
Jose Lothario just proved why he's known as Super Sock. He just socked Cornette down to the canvas.
He knocked out Jimmy Cornette.
Yeah.
He can't do that.
Shawn Michaels. Super Sock Jose Lothario! What a gym thus far here tonight on Raw!
Ladies and gentlemen, tonight,
you're gonna see one-on-one, the Bizarre One Goldust against the Wild Man. Mark Merrill King, what's gonna happen in a few minutes on that?
I don't know, but I'm also interested in seeing what's gonna happen when Marlena gets close to Sable.
Now, wait a minute, we don't need to go there.
What?
What was all that about this casting count stuff that Marlena was making?
I can't tell you right now, but I'll tell you in a little bit. It's hot.
It's hot.
You want to talk hot, ladies and gentlemen? You've got to be talking about the leader of the new WWF generation, Batman. Right there. Yeah, Shawn Michaels. However, if you don't believe anything can happen here in the World Wrestling Federation,